In this short video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to use the Stellar Scientific website to select a Hermle Universal Centrifuge. Now, if you know pretty much what you're looking for already, we've got a great simple category for you called Hermle Centrifuge Bundles. And let me show you how to navigate over here. You'll see under the Stellar Scientific logo, we've got large lab equipment on the menu. Let's click on that. And then we'll see there's a drop-down for Hermle Centrifuges. Let's click on that. And then we see we've got a Hermle Centrifuge bundle package. So click on that, and it takes us to a wide selection, about 14 or 15 different choices. And if you scroll through, you can see we've got some of the Hermle microcentrifuges, but we have the entire collection of current bundle specials. And these are divided based on capacity, based on maximum speed, and the bundles will tell you, at least in the product description here, it'll tell you what kind of package it is. So here I'm highlighting now, I've got the Hermle Z366 high-speed, high-capacity refrigerated benchtop centrifuge with cell culture bundle with swing-out rotor inserts. You'd actually have to click on the product itself to go to the product page to see the capacity. But just to quickly glance through over here, we've got a 6 times 250 ml capacity option over here. Here we scroll down a bit further. We've got the Z446K. That's a centrifuge package that has a microplate bundle with swing-out rotor package for you. Scroll down a bit further. We have some non-refrigerated microplate rotor options. We've got refrigerated plate options, we've got swing out bucket options, etc. So if you know for the most part what it is that you're looking for, the bundle is going to be the best way to go. You're going to want to start your shopping over here. But let's show how to use the tool where you know what you want, but you can't get an exact fit. So for the sake of this exercise, I want a refrigerated benchtop centrifuge with a swing out rotor that's going to allow me to work with just a small number of 15 and 15 ml conical centrifuge tubes. It should be refrigerated because I'm going to be using it for cell culture. But I also want a centrifuge rotor that's going to allow me to work with 15 ml tubes and spin those at a speed that would exceed 10,000 times G. I have some specific lab application that requires that. So I want more than just a bundle. I want to build a centrifuge from the ground up. So to make this simple, I'm going to say I'm going to tell you that the smallest refrigerated centrifuge cell culture option that we're going to start with would be the Z326K from Hermle. So let's begin the journey by moving on over back to the menu, and let's look at universal centrifuges. Let's start there. And that takes us to the page with all the Hermle universal centrifuges. And here you're looking at the centrifuge without the rotor. So we're literally building it from the ground up. So let's take the page down till we find the Z326K high speed, high capacity refrigerated benchtop universal centrifuge. So I'm going to click on that. And that takes me to the product page. I see the SKU, the catalog number. I can scroll down and take a look at the details, the performance notes down here under the other details tab. And I see it's got a maximum speed of 23,000 times G. That's perfect. That's more than enough for my cell culture needs. So now that I've chosen the centrifuge that's got the ability to achieve high speed and also function as a cell culture centrifuge, now I'm going to go to the look in the product description, find the link that takes me to the centrifuge rotors that I need for this purpose. So I'm going to click on rotors for the Z326. And I'm looking for something, again, that's just small capacity. So I want a swing-out rotor right here in the very beginning, most popular item on the page, swing-out rotor with buckets. Maximum capacity of each bucket, or the centrifuge rotor in total, is 4 times 145 ml. So let me click on that. And if you want to spend more time, you can, to see all the different choices, but I'm making it quick for you. So we're going to quick click on that. And this is the rotor and the bucket. So the rotor is the black part. The buckets are the gray part. But the buckets in this image are also showing an insert. The bucket is basically the cavity that holds the inserts. So this rotor isn't complete yet, because all I have now is the rotor and bucket. I still need to choose the inserts so that I can use this rotor and bucket combination with my 15 and 15 mm conical tubes. So again, going down into the product description, I have a hot link over here that allows me to choose buckets. The rotor includes buckets, but to select the additional carriers or inserts, I need to click over here. So since this centrifuge rotor is accommodates this 306, the 326, and other centrifuges, I'm landing on the page that has the 306 accessories. Now, let me go back for a moment just to highlight one thing here. To go back, click back over here. What I'm looking for are rotors that are going to be that are appropriate for the Z306-100. That's the SKU, that's the catalog number. So scroll forward again. Back on my accessories page, I'm looking for something that's going to be a match for the 306-100. So I look over here, I see a round bottom tube. Yeah, I don't want that because it's for the 306-100H, different centrifuge rotor. Again, 306-100H-AC, that's not appropriate. I keep scrolling down until I find over here. Ah, here we go. The 15 mm rotor insert for Hermle Z306-100. That's what I want. I want to click on that, add it to my shopping cart. Scroll down a little further. I've got a 50 mm rotor insert for my Hermle Z306-100 swing-out rotor. I'm going to click on that, add it to my shopping cart. So now, at this point, I've completed the process of shopping for the refrigerated centrifuge that has the capacities that I want. I've now selected my swing-out rotor for my cell culture, and that swing-out rotor comes with the bucket. I've now added the inserts. All that remains to be done is for me now to choose my fixed-angle rotor, which is going to allow me to achieve higher speeds with my 15 mm tubes. So let me go back now, let me go back to the main menu over here under the centrifuge rotor option under product accessories. I'm going to expand that. And I know I'm purchasing a Z326K, so let me click on that, open that up the page again to the rotor options. Now I need, again, a high-speed rotor that's going to let me achieve 10,000 times G or faster with 15 mm tubes. So if we scroll down through the page over here, we find that there actually is a centrifuge rotor that for this centrifuge that will spin 15 mm tubes. The problem is, though, it's listed as a low-speed rotor, so that's not going to work. So what we have to do now is we have to move on up. So let's make a choice of a centrifuge rotor that will hold 50 mm tubes. Let's move up to the smallest next size option, and that's going to be over here, the 6 x 50 mm fixed-angle high-speed conical tube rotor for the Hermle centrifuge. So I'm going to click on that. And let's just scroll down to make sure that the specifications are correct. So this is a 6-place centrifuge rotor, and I see under the product descriptions the Z326K. It has a maximum speed of 12,000 RPMs, a maximum centrifugal force of over 13,000 times G. This is going to work. Problem is, though, that this holds 50 mm tubes, and I need a 15 mm tube. Not a problem. What I now need to do is go back and choose a tube adapter. Right here on the page, we have an instruction for you, and it says click over here to choose a tube adapter that will reduce the cavity inside the centrifuge rotor, and look for an adapter that states it's for a Hermle 50 mm fixed angle rotor. So let's click on that, and it takes us to our accessory page, and now we have to look for a 15 mm tube rotor in a 50 mm fixed angle, 15 mm adapter for a 50 mm fixed angle rotor. Scroll down here. Yeah, lots of different great inserts. Lots of inserts, no adapter. Click on page 2, and here we go. Right here under column 2, a 15 mm tube adapter for conical or round bottom for 50 mm rotors. So I'm going to click on that and add that to my shopping cart. So in totality, I'm purchasing several different things. I've purchased the centrifuge, the Z326K. I've purchased the rotor, the swing-out rotor. that came with the buckets. Then I added my inserts for my 15 and 50 ml tubes. Then I went back and I chose my high speed fixed angle rotor, and I reduced the cavity using a 15 ml tube adapter so that I can spin my 15 ml tubes in a refrigerated centrifuge at speeds exceeding 10,000 times G. And that's how you use the Stellar Scientific website to choose, shop on your own for your own Hermle centrifuge.